Traffic was backed up along the H-1 freeway in town for several hours tonight. That's because of a motorcycle crash in the eastbound direction. It happened just after 6:15 on the Kinau off-ramp. The 25-year-old man was taken to a hospital in critical condition. Three lanes plus the off-ramp were closed while police investigated. It's not yet known what caused the crash. The freeway lanes opened at about 8:40, the off-ramp a little while later.